Hi guys, you will learn today A1 vocabulary according to the official word list from the Goethe Institute. Keep in mind that I'm writing the vocabulary on the left side, English translation following, and if possible, we have the word category followed by example sentences in German and English. Being A1 vocabulary, please also keep in mind that there are other meanings or even functions that will be learned when you reach the next levels. Viel Erfolg! Next letter is F. F. Der Fahrer. Der Fahrer. Meaning the driver. Der Fahrer ist da. The driver arrived. Die Fahrkarte. Die Fahrkarte. Meaning the ticket. Hast du die Fahrkarten schon gekauft? Have you bought the tickets yet? Das Fahrrad. Das Fahrrad, meaning the bike or the bicycle. Sein Fahrrad ist kaputt. His bike is broken. Falsch. Falsch, meaning false, wrong. Deine Antwort ist leider falsch. Your answer is unfortunately false. Die Familie. Die Familie. Meaning the family. Meine Familie kommt mich besuchen. My family comes visiting me. Or in English, you would also say, comes to visit me. Der Familienname. Der Familienname. Meaning, the family name. Wie lautet ihr Familienname? What is her family name? Don't get it confused with the polite U, which is written with a capital letter. Der Familienstand. Der Familienstand. Meaning the family status. Sein Familienstand ist ledig. His family status is single. Die Farbe. Die Farbe. Meaning the color. Was ist deine Lieblingsfarbe? What is your favorite color? Das Fax. Das Fax. Meaning the fax. Or the fax machine. Wie funktioniert denn ein Fax? How does a fax machine work? Die Feier. Die Feier. Meaning the party, the celebration. Am Freitag gehen wir auf eine Feier. On Friday we go to a party. Der Fehler. Der Fehler. Meaning the mistake. Fehler machen ist kein Problem. Making mistakes is no problem. Fertig. Fertig. Meaning done or finished. Bist du fertig? Are you done? Keep in mind the pronunciation again. I think last video I said the same. Fertig, the ending, it's like ch, but other dialects or other areas pronounce it more like a k sound. Fertig. But in my opinion, the ch sound is the correct one. Fertig. Can you hear a difference? Das Feuer. Das Feuer. Meaning the fire. Haben Sie Feuer? Do you have fire? Of course, for a cigarette and so on. Das Fieber. Das Fieber. Meaning the fever. Ihr Fieber sinkt langsam. Her fever is going down slowly. Der Film. Der Film. Meaning the movie. Möchtest du einen Film mit mir schauen? Do you want to watch a movie with me? Die Firma. Die Firma. Meaning the company. Die Firma stellt Kühlschränke her. The company makes or produces refrigerators. Der Fisch. Der Fisch. Meaning the fish. Ich esse nie Fisch. I never eat fish. Next letter is G. G. Der Garten. Der Garten. Meaning the garden. Unser Haus hat einen Garten. Our house has a garden. Here we can see again the similarities between German and English. Der Gast. Der Gast. Meaning the guest. Heute haben wir Gäste. Today we have guests. Geboren sein. Geboren sein. Meaning to be born. Ich bin in Spanien geboren. I was born in Spain. Don't forget, it's still an adjective, not a verb. Das Geburtsjahr. Das Geburtsjahr. Meaning the birth year. Sein Geburtsjahr ist 2007. His birth year is 2007. Der Geburtsort. Der Geburtsort. Meaning the birthplace. Tragen Sie hier Ihren Geburtsort ein. Enter your birthplace here. In English, we would also say to write something down. Same meaning or similar. Der Geburtstag. Der Geburtstag. Meaning the birthday. Alles Gute zum Geburtstag. Happy birthday. Gegen. Gegen. Meaning against. Ich bin gegen diese Lösung. I am against that solution. Das Geld. Das Geld. Meaning the money. Ich muss noch Geld wechseln. I still have to exchange money. Das Gemüse. Das Gemüse. Meaning the vegetable. Kinder mögen oft kein Gemüse. Kids often do not like vegetables. Das Gepäck. Das Gepäck. Meaning the luggage. Wo ist mein Gepäck? Where is my luggage? Gerade. Gerade. Meaning right now. Der Unterricht hat gerade begonnen. The lesson just started or started right now. Geradeaus. Geradeaus. Meaning straightforward. Fahren Sie bitte geradeaus. Please drive straight on or straight forward. Gern. Gern. Gerne. Gerne. Meaning likely or like to do something. Isst du gern Sushi? Do you like to eat sushi? Das Geschäft. Das Geschäft. Meaning the store or the business. Das Geschäft öffnet um 9 Uhr. The store opens at 9 a.m. Das Geschenk. Das Geschenk. Meaning the gift. Hast du viele Geschenke bekommen? Did you get many gifts? Die Geschwister. Die Geschwister. Meaning the siblings. Meine Geschwister leben alle im Ausland. My siblings all live abroad. Keep in mind, this is also plural only, the same as parents, die Eltern. Bis zum nächsten Mal. See you next time. Bye.